Hello, everybody. What is going on? And welcome to another episode of Will It Smite? I have no idea what I'm doing. I made up some bullshit in the lobby. I was like, yeah, it used to be a thing a while ago. Support Agni. It was, the good old Rar and Agni duo lane. And once they hit level 5, you know, you just get a free kill. It'd be Agni ult stun into Rar ult, you know. As soon as you hit level 5, you get a kill. That, I mean, I haven't done it in a while, but I used to do it back in the... I'm just making shit up. It sounds like it would work, though, right? Rar and Agni duo lane. You've got the sustain from Rar. You know, you've got the one-shot potential at level 5. I'm gonna try it, but anyway, we're playing Agni Support, an episode of Will It Smite. This is the series where I take strange builds or strange things in general and see if it works. I have actually tried this twice previous to this game. We lost both games. But the one game, I had a good score. Oh, this actually works out quite nicely, because Kurnanos is good at grouping them up like that. We definitely out-clear. So we can get these little minions for free. Nice. So we hit level 2 before them. That's why you do that. That's why you go and kill those minions. We will now hit level 2 first. Oh. Which means that I have my stun. Oh, they're level 2 now. So hopefully the mid lane aren't doing their red. They're not. Okay, sick. Got it. Stun them both. I'll use that for the lols. So meditation early game is going to be a bit poo. Meditation, as you know, scales off of how much health you have. The more it heals more, the more health the person that uses it has. So for the minute, won't heal much at all. But in this build, you've already seen the build, of course, on the screen. It has quite a lot of health in it. I think you get up to about 3,000 health. Caught the dash! Awesome. Look at that. It's just the stun. It's just the damn stun. The dash into the stun. It sets up so many cool things. And because of how far back you are, it looks like you can't really, you know, there's no kill potential. You can't, there's no way you could turn this fight around sort of deal. But, as you just saw, it is definitely possible. So what we do now is we finish off our boots. I'll get a potion. Let's go mana. Get a mana potion. The reason I got this item first, the Imperial Helmet, is because we're going to build that into the Dynasty Helmet, which is this item right here. 45 power. The main thing that we like here is the physical protections. It's going to help against the minions and obviously against the Chiron. I took the long way there. Shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Kali's down. No problem there. So, once we hit level 5, that's when we can really start to harass this lane. And I use the word harass there because that's really what it is. Ho-ho! I just have to check I was recording there because this is going to be so fun. This is going to be a good game, I can tell. Is he stacking? No, he's not. I'm just going to Basic attack these. Go up. Yeah. This is so good. And it's sort of a one in a million type thing because, like I said, lost both games prior to this. But hopefully we manage to actually win this. So if you're ever running through mid like that, you should always clear the minions there. GG. I'm sure the team can handle that. I'm just gonna push this a little bit. Oh, good job, team. How well is this going, though? This is going so well. Taking a lot of damage here. I have to go back. That's the main thing. That's the bad thing. Is that you die easily, and you're meant to be a support, but you're dying all the time. After this, we go into Spear of the after we finish Destiny Playhem, we go into Spear of the Magus. It's cheap, and gives us penetration and a decent amount of power. It's the only form of penetration we get, so it's sort of the only form of real, actual damage we get. We do get Ethereal Staff later on, which has that great passive of giving you 5% damage of your enemy's max health. You do as damage every 10 seconds. Again, that's another form of damage, but this is really just about annoying the enemy team. Throwing out magma bombs, stunning people, because they don't expect you to be as tough as you are late game. Late game, you're really hard to kill. Not only do you have 3,000 health, but you have this amazing dash. You have stun for like some sort of peel. It's not great peel, is it? You know, supports usually have knockups, stuns, you know, like just more than one little stun they usually have, you know. I'm going to ignore this guy. Oh! Gabalt down. Is she still chasing? Gabalt down. Wow. I thought we were going to win this easy peasy, but the rest of the team ain't doing so hot. That was my bad, I thought I had my stun up. Wow, what a guy. Good job killing us there. Whew. Oh! Got a stun. I need to back off. Oh! Dynasty Playhelm. Done. I'll get a ward or two. Oh, he should have retreated when I said. Is he out? It looks like he's out. That's awesome. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, good shit, my dude. I just missed that stun. I, therefore, missed that kill. Where's this guy going? just heal at that guy. Team. Oh, Kernano's coming in with a hot ult. You got this, dude? My man? I'm dead. Damn. How are we losing this? What the fuck are you doing, bro? Yeah, he could have just walked to the tower. He went into the jungle around the side. Oh, it was just a silly play from him. Attack, are you nuts? Awesome job. You kidding me right now? Nijal ult down. You rock. This Kernos man is going to carry us all the way to victory. Good shit. It's done, isn't it? Oh, it's not. Sweet. That was scary. Oh. Okay, this is coming online now. The Spear of Magus. Okay, maybe when Kali gets her Fatalis and Chinsai's online, maybe she'll be okay. We'll come from behind. Do some ganky wanky shit. Kudos, man. I love ya. I love ya. What is that Chang'e doing? I sense. Oh, she's too quick for me. Oh, we do have this mid tower down though. I didn't even realize. See ya, potentially. Oh, we got out. You know what that was, right? That was the plate helm that saved me. That 30 physical protection saved my life. 100%, without a doubt, that is what saved my life. Rocking the really cool galactic skin. Love it. Ooh, they've got sentry wards and shit. They have sentry wards.
Enemy unit coming right here.
All right, let's see if this is up. Because if it is, I want it. Ah, it's not. Ooh, caught his dash. That's a cool thing you can do. Catch the dash, of course. Yeah, we should go mid. Uh-oh. Kali's not doing very well at all. Which sucks. Wow, mooned it. All right. How many kills does she have? She has 8 kills, man. Ah, all right, we've still got this. One thing I didn't do in the other two games is go meditation. I started off with beads or ages, depending on what the duo lane was. We're gonna go into Hide of the Urchin. And do we want Aegis or beads? Let's go Aegis, actually. Let's try that. Ooh, Ares and Kenanos split pushing. Nice job. Uh-oh. At this point, we're still doing decent damage. Whoa. Oh no. Damn. Whoa. I'm out. Does he have his ult? Oh. That's all I can do for you. Yes, Kernanos, that's my boy! That's my boy! Good job. Hopefully that bought him enough time to do it. Oh! Nice. That's not bad. We got that thing. Poor demon. How are we doing? 3-3. So those 3 early kills we got are the only ones we currently still have. I just don't think the Chiron expected it at all. He just did not expect Agni. Well, why would you? Why would you expect Agni support? Oh, whoa. I won't be able to get there in time. We don't need four of us to go over there, you know? Everyone's going over there. If there's a... Aww. I mean, there's no chance of getting a kill, is there? Is Changa still pushing? I hope not. Thanks. Sick. Oh no! He was the only one doing anything good. I think we've lost. It's such a shame because we started off so well. No idea. We don't have a mid laner at all. Nice. Come on, you got this. Just retreat, Vulcan. Okay, Kiernan has managed to get the Scylla. Maybe. Yes. Good job. Oh, they're going in. They're going in. No! He must have started rolling long enough to get CC immune. Chiron beads and Aegis down. Vulcan, you can't be that far up. Please. Ethereal Staff is next. Why are we all the way over there? Why are we all the way up there? Okay. I think they're at the fire giant now. Sick. Yes, Conan Earth, you legend. Always using the winter basics. Ah, okay, we stopped. Sweet. Kali has chins online. I'll get some wards. I don't get these fights we're doing. I don't get it, man. I don't understand. F6 time, I think. I think it's time to F6. Yeah, oh. Good job. Couldn't have just been a boss as always. This Ares needs to farm or something. Like, he's level 15, and his counterpart. His opponent in the solo lane is level 20. It's kind of insane. Hey, maybe we could have done Fire Giant there. I'll apply pressure over here. I do have wards. So I'll go ahead and ward this lane. Yeah, I've got a retreat now. Wait, did they do Fire Giant? They actually did it. I had no idea. Right, here we go. Ethereal Staff. Extra health, 200 health, is it? There we go, 200 health. 90 power, which is nice. But it's the passive that I really love. You can go ahead and read that if you want. So he goes in when he shouldn't and retreats when he shouldn't. That's just an observation I've made. Ah. Oh, unlucky. That was pretty cool. The Geb roll pushed you out just in time. This Vulcan is not playing properly, says the guy who's doing Agni support. Yeah. Oh no. Is that GG? Right. Anyway, thank you for watching. It's fun. What can I say? It's nice to play a support that's able to like dash in and out of things and help from afar. I know that's exactly not what a support should be doing, but hey, I made sure it was casuals. I asked everyone in the lobby if it was okay, and they said yeah, it was okay. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, let me know by leaving a like on the video. Subscribing if you're new really helps me out, and let me know what kind of crazy things you want me to do next. I've done Nuwa tank, attack speed Thoth, I've done attack speed Poseidon, which is, you know, kind of normal. Let me know, and I'll see you again really soon.